think I'm considered a hoe no more. I don't really got nobody in the last like two or three years.
She said
know?
No more.
Don't say no.
No, your wholeness can get deleted.
Okay, but like, what if I cut off all my hair right now?
Why would you do that?
I mean, like, I won't, but like, I could, but like, I won't, but like, I would, but I wouldn't do that. But what if I did?
I don't. Why would you think?
Like, I could cut it all off. I'd be gone. I'd be bald. See, like.
Uncle.
On the phone talking to my husband for Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, Daddy. So I'm sitting here talking to my husband, and here comes this man, this other truck driver here, banging on my door. Boom, 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 boom. I said, how can I help you? He gonna say, what are you checking at this place? I said, what? What are you checking at this place? Well, hey, how you doing today? This is why I don't like working on Sunday, because I try to cuss you out on Sunday, because today is the Lord's Day. So I looked at him, I said, you check in over there by the rim. Where is it at? Now look, I ain't getting out this truck. You better pay attention. Check in over there by this rim. Get the hell on. Try not to cut. See, that's why I don't work on Sundays. That's why it's the Lord's Day. I try not to do no cussing out nobody's on the Lord's Day.
Okay, so this message is for all my black girls out there. If you're not a black girl, please continue scrolling, because you'll be bored. All right, so y'all know when we do our hair, we wet it, and like, you know how like you, okay, this should be on my name. Girl, I've been dying to say this to someone. Am I the only one that's just a little bit, just a teeny bit aggravated every time I come on TikTok and I see all these white bunnies talking about some, I want a dark skin with a melanin, or can I pick that dog? Can I pick that dog? Like, what you know about that? Your family doesn't even like black people. What? Like, since when? Since when? Sit down, and because Jacob is waiting for you, okay? Chad is waiting for your call back. Leave our man alone.
Really, TikTok.
Really, TikTok, you want to do this again? You want to play with me again? Because this is what's about to happen. The second I posted this video, another Black creator has been banned. The fuck? How many videos have I made? How many videos have I made now about TikTok censoring Black people on this app? It is not okay. And since TikTok loves it when I'm angry, they absolutely fucking love it. Keep the shit running. Keep it running! Kiara, the Sudani, now this guy, and even me, they're keeping me off the For You page because they don't want me to educate you. They don't want you to see what's happening. But I see it. My followers see it. Everyone sees it.
Let's go.
One word. Shrinkage.
I know y'all know what the fuck this is.
Going to sleep with your scarf on
and then waking up and you don't know where that bitch is.
Oh my god, how does your hair change every day? How do you make it so curly? Why does it take so long to do your hair?
Like what?
I know we all did this one.
When you getting your hair braided and you pretend to scratch your hair just so you can see how many you got left. Being afraid to braid your hair back because you afraid to look like a boy.
Oh my god, I can never be racist. Like, my friend is Black, my cousins are Black, and let me know if y'all want a part two.
Something on Snapchat and it's not meant to be indirect to no one, it's just a general comment, and you pop up like,
is that about me?
Excuse me, madam, but if the shoe fits, you wear it.
If it size you, you wear it.
If the description matches you, it is about you.